Dear God, guys, so please be with me, okay? I'm gonna be saying the same thing over and over and over and over until I get over. Until I get over what I'm going through, okay? So please be with me. So I just remembered that I had a guy a very long time ago, five, not 6 years ago. When I met this guy, he had a girlfriend, okay? We worked together. So you could put two and two together and come up with your own answers. Doesn't matter. So when I started dating him, he was seeing someone, ne? Of course, mas abeka bantu bangena bantu. Kanye bambalo bantu bangena bantu. Let me not say abeko, because me at the time I was single, I didn't have anyone. Just like now, just like Gogo, I don't have anyone. So, well, I do, technically, I don't. I do, but I don't. Ne? So, I loved this guy so much. Loved him so much. He was younger than me, a bit younger, I think two years younger, if not three. Nandisekula era yo data younger. I couldn't date a person that was older than me. Or and yes, it was a preference. And yes. So he was seeing somebody and I was okay with that as long as he gave me my time, and as long as he respected me, as long as when he's with me, akazothi kase ngicela uthetha nobani, you know, I was okay. And we never encountered any problems in the course of the relationship until he started changing. And I know I'm saying babe kabene at the time okanye ntoni, but I remember him saying that he cannot be seen with me out in public. So I was like, what are you talking about? Okay, you have a girlfriend, ne? But what do you mean you can't be seen out with me in public? It made me feel so dirty because, you know, we spent all the time together. Emsebenzini, after work we go home together. Sasa and you check shaban, because we did night shifts mostly. We did night shifts. So and then we check shaban tuana, stay home. Di lungsele laban tuana, come late. Emsebenzini. After work go home together. It was basically sasa and I said, because I didn't stay there the whole week. I spent 3 or 4 days a week. So I go home. Then he started changing. Can't be seen out with me in public. So I was like, oh, okay. So what does that mean? Kaloku, you know, guess that I have a girlfriend. I know that. I've been knowing that. You've never, not even once, told me that you can't be seen out with me in public. He apologized, we moved on. But I could see, man, but I loved him. Mnagendanga, be sure if you're with me, you're with me. Now I will give you all I am. I will give you all of me. Just like John Legend. If you give me all of you, I give you all of me. I was like, I didn't even see Abanye Gwandu. He was all I could see. He was my everything. He was... So, when he said that, I was like, it cut through everything within me. I was devastated. So I because Karoku, how can you just disregard it? But it was fine, man. It was fine. He apologized. We moved on from that. But I could see that, you know, I could feel that I am not with my man. This man is not mine. Like, I will share a show to you. You shouldn't feel the other part. So now I could feel that connection too, and so I decided to find my own person. Anyway, maybe the way that I went about doing it wasn't right, because, well, I did tell him that, bruh, I feel like Nandi now, but you're like this. You want food outside the door. And I understand, because I've been with you for a while and you've never been like this. You've never, like, and yes, I don't know what was going on in Gaye, but something was definitely going on. So I told him that, listen, dude, I met somebody and I'm going to see him, because now I also want somebody who's going to be mine, somebody who's going to appreciate being with me, and somebody who's not going to be ashamed to be seen out in public with me, because I think that I also deserve that, you know. I also deserve that respect of being with someone that is proud to be with me. He wasn't okay, of course. He said that he doesn't like that. He doesn't want me to do that, but wow. I did it anyway, because Kaloku, why not? But then we ended up breaking up, because you asked me so much, and they fired. You can't cheat on them, but they can cheat on you. You can't move on before they move on. You know, their egos and their pride and their so what. But that was years ago, way too. The reason why did this wireless story is because the same thing. That very guys, you think I'm lying? The same fucking thing that happened all those years ago is happening again. I am dating somebody who's dating someone. Ne? So, this one's worse. This one is worse. This one treats me like shit. He treats me like shit. You know, shit. Yes. Shit is an understatement. He treats me like I stink. Disease. He treats me like he hates me. He treats me like he hates me for loving him. He won't talk to me. He won't text me. He just you think I'm lying? I'm not. I don't know why I keep falling for Abandamanjena that treat me with so much disregard. treat me like shit. Nangoku ke I don't have anyone. I don't have anyone. And ngoku ndimdala, I'm not going to step from another relationship to the next. This time, I'm just going to leave it. My heart's gonna deal with it. It's a bomba my teeny because I can't take this anymore. Unomuntu that you value, you know, of course you have omnye lo wokuqala that you value, and then unalo omnye ke ngoku that you say that you value. Why ke ngoku ungamphathi kakuhle? Why ungamxolisi? Why izinto azithandayo ungazithandi? Yabona, especially if this person respects you, doesn't overstep the boundaries, that doesn't call you nanini, doesn't text you nanini, you know. If you say that you love that person, then it's gonna show. Yazi umntu xa enomsindo nobuthule yabonakala apha ebusweni. Umntu xa ekhubekile nokuvala umlomo wakhe, it shows. Ne? So bro, you don't have to say anything. Iyazibonakalela, iphuma ngamehlo. Intliziyo yakho iphuma apha ebusweni bakho. So ndiyazibonela ke. Ndiyazibonela and I'm stepping outside the door and I'm cleaning the slate clean and I'm gonna start fresh. Preferably I'm gonna start with Cassidy. So yeah, bendifuna ukuxela loo nto, you listen. Nangomso I'm gonna do another one and you listen nangomso. Until I get over this shit. Until this lump that's here in my throat it pull me. You don't listen because you guys are my friends and I don't have anyone ngaphandle kwenu. So yes, until tomorrow, bye.